Hi, welcome to Exeter Welsh Garden. Today I'm just doing a really quick video to talk to you about the free spent coffee grounds that you can pick up from Starbucks. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can see regular video updates from me. So yeah, free coffee grounds from Starbucks. Now, you probably already know that Starbucks give away their free coffee grounds, but I just wanted to remind everyone really, because quite often you walk past Starbucks daily or drive past them and things like that. Now for me, three Fridays a month I travel to Bristol and back, which is about 180 mile round trip, and when I do that I usually stop on the way and I'll stop on the way back if the traffic's quite heavy. I will always go to Starbucks because I know that they always package up their ground coffee that's been used and give it away at the tills. Now, it's great for Starbucks because they get kudos for helping out gardeners and things, and they also save, you know, a lot of money from actually disposing of this through, you know, their waste disposal companies and things. So yeah, I picked this up on Friday and it's really, really heavy. Usually I would just add this to my wormeries, but this time I'm actually going to add it as a soil improver. I know Homegrown Veg quite often uses coffee grounds as a soil improver, and also a lot of people do use it as a slug and snail repellent, which, to be honest, I don't really do anything as a repellent really, apart from picking some of the slugs and snails off when I see them, and I've managed okay without that. So yeah, I'm going to try adding these to my pots and things and compost when I'm putting things on and see how we get on. Now just remember, coffee grounds are slightly acidic, so just bear that in mind if you've got a very kind of, you know, acidic, fragile plant or anything like that, that or, you know, something that needs a lot of alkaline soil. But yeah, there you go. Just wanted to remind everybody that Starbucks give this away free, and even if you go through the drive-through, they will give it to you. So next time you go past, ask or have a look. I do pretty much always buy a coffee, you know, when I'm there, but probably you could just walk in and take it away because you're doing them a favour at the end of the day. But there you go. Next time you go past Starbucks, grab this. But also, if you do always pick these up, let me know and tell me what you do with coffee grounds, because I'll be really interested to know, you know, if your local coffee shop have these around a lot, and if you do use them, how you use them. So yeah, there you go. And yeah, thanks very much for watching, and don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll see you soon. Thanks very much for watching. Bye.